channel. So for today's vlog, we will talk about the locomotor and the non-locomotor movement. Let us first define what is locomotor and the non-locomotor movement. Locomotor movement refers to the movement in which the body moves from one place to another. Non-locomotor movement is the movement of the certain parts of the body or the entire body without causing the body to move. So without further ado, start!
Bang bang bang.